Alright, what is going on, guys? Today, welcome back to another little vlog. Now, real quick before we get into the vlog, first of all, I just want to talk about my knee. So, if you remember in the New Jersey vlog, I said that my knee was really hurting. Well, I ended up going to physical therapy, and apparently it's really messed up. Now, I did not have a decision on the pattern, but they just put tape on my knee, and it's really messed up.
Oh, cool, dude.
So because of that, I am now out of lacrosse for the season. Now, for the guys that watch my Call of Duty vid, you would already know this. Yeah, I'm out for the season, and that really sucks, but at least I'll be able to make more vlogs and Call of Duty videos for you guys to see. So, yeah. My dad is mowing, but are we taking the dog now? So yeah, guys, sorry if you can hear the mowing in the background, but actually, we are getting it shaved on Tuesday.
What? What? Why?
You're in like all my other ones. Well, you're in this one. Yeah, we're gonna get her shaved on Tuesday, actually, so, just last time, I'm gonna see her furry, alright, let's go take her for a walk.
Who should
let you? Let us go.
Lettuce?
Mm-hmm. This is monumental footage of a cat peeing. I've never seen a cat pee before. I saw our old cat poop once, but I've never seen her use a bathroom, and I've never seen a cat pee before. That was monumental footage. We can use this for scientific research now. How do cats use the toilet? See, I always have to stop for her, so that way she can catch up. She'll run into your legs. So for some reason, our cat like decides to come on walks with us a lot. I don't know why, but
Ruby's
she
not
just does.
Today.
What?
Ruby's not drunk today. Walk in the
yellow line. Or B, you have to walk in the middle of it to pass the test. Come on, kitty. So one day in the winter, I found a random cat that came out of that drain. And we don't know where it came from, but it looks like ours is going to trade places with it. Bye, kitty. Have fun. For some reason, she never comes past the drain. I don't know why. Savage. It's the North Koreans. Oh, yeah. Well, our dog doesn't do good with other dogs, and there's like 90 dogs down there, so... Yay! Deepwoods, Pennsylvania. Oh my, now they know the state we live in. What are we gonna do? When she drags her tail, it means she doesn't listen and she's not come back. Bro! See? This is monumental footage of a dog. I'll just bleep that out. Gotta make my channel kid friendly. She's weeing. A water moccasin? Cool, dude. Yeah, it's like twitching. What? It's. Hold on, we just need to stop, mom. Stop the dog. Just get a close up on those twitching legs. What? She doesn't do it for the camera. Legs like randomly twitch. I don't know why. She's probably like. Whoa, yeah. That's a bald eagle. Whoa. I've never seen one in real life before. Yeah, it's almost for getting my license. Yeah, I have to get my fishing license. I'm also really into fishing. And I can make fishing videos, but this isn't waterproof. I don't have a GoPro, but I also need a license because I am now officially 16. Whoa. Why need a bald eagle when you have a...
Geese.
Ah, I try to scare it. And there's dogs down there. I know what you're thinking. There's magic Kyle geese down there. Really? You gotta ruin everything? Uh-huh. Really? Guys, she literally eats anything you throw to her watch. This is a dandelion. She's eating it. Maybe she'll run for a rock. Go fetch. Ah. Bro. Ah.
Focus.
Bro. Come get the stick.
Stay.
She got the stick. The stick's on her back. The stick's on. Ah! Why is our dog like dyslexic? Well, the stick is still on her back. Oh, watch out for that hole. Oh, how did the flash come out? Why didn't you just let her have her own? Mom! Like, you have to let go of it. Mom! Ah! You have to let go of the stick for her to... Nah, that's too big for her. I think we're gonna title this video, What is Wrong with Our Dog? We should buy one of those, like, floaties from Walmart.
Okay.
And just, like, and just take it down. And I could use Angus's GoPro and use that footage from it.
It gets stuck on every rock.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, this is it flooded?
Well, it's not flooded at all.
Well, it's flooded. But it gets really high when we have like torrential rains, but that doesn't really happen that much around here. And it's not very deep. It's like not even a river. Yeah, it's like a large creek. But yeah, that would actually be a nice video in the summer. Why?
The
dog's about to throw up. But yeah, it would actually be a nice video in the summer if I could like go to Walmart and get like one of those like $20 rafts and just raft it down the river for fun. It would probably be prop and I'd like kill my butt on some rocks, it would be worth it.
Look at this wonderful barn, everybody.
Why do you ruin everything?
Because you're rambling away.
She's been in the drain the whole time. What? We're all down there for like 20 minutes. And she's been in this drain. This is our cat. What? Where'd she... What? It just disappeared. I don't know where it is. Oh, this is our cat. Like, oh, found her.
What is she doing?
I bet she goes to like... She probably goes to like another person's house.
Do you think it's a tunnel to...
It's a cat's tunnel. I was just saying how we found other cats down here. Another... I can see out the other side of that. Yeah, it goes across here. I was just saying how we found another cat here. And now our cat's in the drain. Is this a cat tunnel? I can see out the other side. I think it goes into your yard.
Is it interesting under there?
Away. It's a cat tunnel. Multiple cats. All right, well, let's go home.
Let's go home then if you wait for us.
All right, we made it back. Well, guys, I think that's going to pretty much be about the end of the vlog. I know it was just taking the dog, but it's another vlog. I'm rhyming here. Yeah, but see, I don't know how long this is going to be because I don't know how much I'm going to put in it. But yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're new, and yeah. Peace out. Anything you want to say? Cover the camera with your hand.